Hello guys. Nice to meet you again. Today, I need to test iron content in used cylinder oil with onboard test kit. These are sampling points to collect used cylinder oil from under piston space. As first, close outlet valve of scavenge drain line and wait for a while. After then, collect 10 to 30 milliliters of used cylinder oil by opening sampling valve. Scrape down analysis is also known as cylinder drain oil analysis. Close sampling valve and open valve to drain tank, after required amount of cylinder oil has been collected. Scrape down analysis is carried out to determine iron content of cylinder drain oil. Before starting of test, needs to check the condition of test kit. Set selector switch to battery and check voltage. If battery voltage shows more than 3.6 volts, device is ready to use. Device must display zero on screen when selector switch is set to measurement. Scrape down test can indicate wear rate of engine and condition of cylinder components. Iron content in used cylinder oil is from corrosive and abrasive wear. Shake well to avoid iron particles settle down at the bottom of sample bottle. And then, attach nozzle on syringe to take sample from bottle. Draw 1.5 milliliters of oil from bottle. To remove air bubbles, need to push piston of syringe upward. After air purged from syringe, remove nozzle and mount cap. Put syringe into holder. After then, set selector to measurement and confirm zero appears on screen. Insert syringe into port of meter and records value on display. Reading will return to zero if syringe is removed from port. As last, remove syringe and switch off meter. Thanks for watching. Don't forget subscribe and turn noti bell. Hope to see you again in next videos.